Samyad had been reluctant to share his knowledge with you. When Melisara was absorbed into the body of Kyrios, he no longer had the luxury of reticence. In one instant, she knew him better than his beloved could ever have hoped to. She saw the pain of his childhood, when he and his mother, the king's consort, were banished from the palace by a jealous queen. They'd been relentlessly pursued by Melisara's own father, death a constant threat. She saw the moment his mother slaughtered his half-brother to secure Jean's place on the throne. She saw Jean's resulting rage at his mother's actions. He stormed from the palace and never saw her again.